Boxers dream of becoming Olympic champion, so I'm here to tell you just how they can qualify for the Tokyo 2020 Olympic Games. 286 boxers will travel to Japan next July. 13 will be crowned Olympic champion, 8 men and 5 women. Tokyo 2020 will see the men competing across 8 weight categories: the flyweight category, the feather, and the lightweight category. Now, these weight categories are different to previous games. Then we have the regular welterweight, middleweight, light heavy, heavy, and of course, the super heavy. For the first time in Olympic history, there'll be 5 weight categories for the women. This has seen participation increase from 36 at previous games to 100 in Tokyo. We'll see them competing in the flyweight, lightweight, and middleweight, as well as in 2 new weight categories, the featherweight and the welterweight. Only 1 athlete per country can qualify for each of the 13 events. And I have to point out that that athlete's spot is specifically theirs. You earn it, you get it. No substitutions in boxing. So let's take a look at how the 286 athletes from around the world can earn their spot at the Olympics. A series of 4 continental Olympic qualifying events will be held in 2020, starting with Africa, then Asia and Oceania, followed by Europe and the Americas. After all that, there will be a final chance to qualify through the World Olympic Qualifying Tournament. Japanese boxing fans will be happy to hear that as hosts, they are given up to 6 spots in selected weight categories, 4 for the men and 2 for the women. There are also 5 male and 3 female tripartite commission invitations available. Now, these are for countries that are unlikely to qualify but can apply for a spot to compete to encourage inclusion and diversity in the sport. The 4 continental qualifying events offer a chance for a select number of boxers to qualify in their respective weight categories. The World Qualification Tournament will fill up the remaining places after taking into account the host country and tripartite allocation spots. So, that's how the 186 men and 100 women can book their ticket to Tokyo 2020. Now, who will be crowned Olympic champion and walk away with that gold medal?